I'm from Zambia's region. My aim, I want to talk to the town council. The town council, they are not making us, I'm a street vendors. They are not doing us well. When we are selling in the town, they are distressing us and pulling our things and taking our things which we are selling in the street. The main aim, the president, he said that we must sell so that each and everybody, he allows us. But now, in Zambia's region, we don't know whether this Zambia's region is from another country or we don't know. Maybe it has cut it so that they cannot allow us to sell in the street vendors. Me, I did not finish the school. All of us, the what, our colleagues, they are not finished the school. It's where we are surviving, getting food to eat here and our children. So now they are pushing for us to vote for them, those people, for election. As vendors, we are angry because of the way they are treating us. No government supporting us. We're just receiving one bed. Well, I don't know whether one made for 10 kg for maize meal. Each and everybody. But some they didn't take. Those street vendors, only 1 month. Some just hear that some they were taking, so those listening. Us, we didn't take even one, as street vendors. So we need to help you.
So will you vote?
Huh?
Will you vote on Wednesday?
I'm going to vote. No problem.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you.